In this example network, we've added security devices to the network. Let's take a look. At the network access layer, security has been added at layer 2 in the form of the workgroup switches with port security. In this example network, security services have been implemented.